And kids will love it too. If you don't want to use ink on your thumb, you can also draw a thumb figure just like this. Please subscribe to my channel and encourage me so I can make more such videos.